Alright. Here's the first pipe. You gotta get fairly well lined up with these. There's a bit of a knack as with everything. Alright, so we'll go there. Window shut. Alright, so we need to put that in then. Do that going like that, but we should be alright. Way we do this is, I'll tell you what, I still might not give myself enough. Yeah, underneath the roller there. In the box, yeah. I need a bit more yet. Yeah. Really ought to put my over trousers on for this, I know. Myself a bit of slack. Stick me trousers on. This is where you get filthy. Oh, come here. Nice and gently reel it in. Just like that. Not quite straight, we'll just pull it a bit straighter. I'd rather do it right. She seems Henry's here watching me. So just like that. Bit in the way of twisting it. Don't really want twists, we'll just edge it forward. See, when you're in grass you can drag it about quite a bit and pull the twists out of it. Can't really do that so well in a crop. Right, Anyway. Ooh, it's a bloody twist, isn't it? Hydraulics are clicked out. Nearly there, we've just got the two orange drag pipes to pick up now and we'll be able to move. This is the most time consuming part about it really. Now, don't take quite so long to set them out. We should have a coupling down here somewhere. Right where I left it. Getting warm now. Right, move this over. Right, so. Get the hole where we want it. It's about there. Hey. Yeah. Gonna be a fun one.
That's the end of the spreader pipe.
Yeah, this one is. Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, no, it does go. Yeah, this one's straight. It's the spreader pipe that's at 90. Takes some dragging through here, doesn't it? Yeah. Here we go. Right. Stick a ratchet strap on there. We'll be going, should be one more in it, here and there. You obviously have to do this, otherwise they flap them out and they'll get caught if you don't strap them down. I wonder if you haters will let me wear gloves for this job. What do you reckon? Are they still not allowed? Right, anyway. Right. Yeah, and brakes on. Right, gonna pick the last pipe up. And we can get on again. I'm getting hungry, I've been saving my old pork pie for. Well, I'll save it till after we're moved. That's something to look forward to, but I'm getting hungry now.